Let's saute garlic and onion. Let's add tomato and saute a bit. Add salt and pepper to taste. Add corned beef and saute. Then let's add water and cover until boil. Add vegetables and misua, then boil. Done.